show with Off Leash Canine Training. This is Herbie. He's a 2-year-old Pomeranian. The reason he's here with us doing the board and train is basically for some behavioral issues, soiling in the house. Also, anytime he meets somebody new, he tends to growl and lunge at them. Same with other dogs. So the owner really just wants to be able to walk him in the neighborhood and not have him be trying to eat other people or dogs and stuff. Last week, he also ended up biting their daughter, so she's a little bit concerned about that and just wants to get his behavior under control. So let me show you where he's at now. Herbie. Herbie, come. Come. Good boy. Herbie, sit. Herbie, sit. Herbie, sit. Herbie, sit. Herbie, down. Herbie, down. Down. Herbie, down. Down. Herbie, place. Herbie, place. Place. Well, we'll look forward to his progress in the next 2 weeks.
He wanted me, you know, they can take a guy down to my plant.
When I first
she's this way. I think she's the other way. You think? Yeah, I think she's got to be the other way.
Is there stuff we need to get rid of?
3-year-old Pomeranian. He just came back to us from the 2-week board and train with Michelle, and we can't believe the difference it has made in Herbie. Before he went away to board and train, we had a hard time just walking him around our neighborhood. He would try to attack all the kids, all the people walking to and from. We have a very walkable community. There's lots of people out and about, tons of dogs, and there was just no way to walk him without him being a terror. He would pull on the leash. He would lunge at every dog. He would bark. He would growl at everything that went by. And just 2 weeks later, he is back, and we just walked around the neighborhood, and he is a completely changed dog. He is now outside, as you can see, without a leash. Babies have come by, puppies, dogs that he used to bark at every single time that he recognizes. There's actually a dog right now off to our right, and he is absolutely now listening, and we can't wait to do our everyday things with him during the day and inside and outside, and just be a better neighbor and a better part of this community with our completely different dog. So we are very, very excited. Michelle was great. She sent us updates every day, answered our questions. She knew we missed our dog, and she made sure that we knew that he was being well taken care of, and that he was having a good time, and that he was making progress, most importantly. And this has been 100% worth it, absolutely.